With this carload of cuteness, these six puppies were rescued from East Fork State Park. They were found on the beach side of that park. The Claremont County Animal Shelter is caring for them right now and can't say exactly what breed they are, but if no one claims them, they will be available for adoption on Thursday. The breed, again, is unknown. The fee is $170, and you will have to fill out an application if you are interested. They look like they are ready to go to a good home.
Yeah.